I'm back in Nashville. This is the third time probably, I think, yeah, since I started the videos. And I'm just finished having dinner with some good friends from college. Some old friends from college. On some new plus old, never change that. We on that new tip, good music. We see the pen in the paper, we gon' use it. It takes some late nights to get them bright lights. We keep writing them songs to live that good life. I do it for you, I do it for me. We break it down, so we tell them. She's making soda. Oh, Rebecca's on the phone. You're making a mess in Rebecca's house. How's it taste?
I made it really sweet and it was really good.
I made mine really sweet.
You want to try it? It's diet.
What is diet? Pink? What?
Grapefruit. I don't like that.
That's pretty good. It's terrible with that pink grapefruit.
That really is pretty good. So I'm in the studio with Josh. And we just listen to a lot of great music here. So you can't really see because it's kind of dark in here. But it's a good day.
There we go. More light.
He has some posters. One poster.
Andre the Giant.
And there's, we'll go upstairs here. And see the awesomeness that is the studio.
Vocal booth.
Vocal mic.
That's where Sarah's going to record her vocals.
That's where I'm gonna record, apparently. That'd be me. And then, amazing piano.
Again, no light.
Conserving energy. It's very green. Or red. Yes, so. Good day in the studio. That's a good Saturday. Today I was songwriting for about 4 hours with somebody named AJ at a studio, and I didn't video it because it's kind of dark in there, but now I'm outside relaxing under a willow tree by a pond back here in Centennial Park.
And I am high on a blanket.
So, just enjoying the day, trying to get rid of a headache that I've had for 2 weeks. But it's beautiful out. It was about 80 today, and I hear it's about 50 in Wisconsin and probably about 60 in Illinois. So I'm thankful to be in warm weather. Back from Nashville, and of course I thought I left so I would avoid all rush hour traffic, but Kentucky is an hour later. So even though my clock says it's 3:54, it's really almost 5 o'clock here. So I'm sitting in traffic in Louisville, and I had a really good time in Nashville, and wrote 3 songs actually, so that's amazing, with the help of Melissa Sheridan and AJ Van Boxel. My faith was torn to shreds, my heart in the balance.